Out for a walk in nature with the tame ducks. That'd be some of the ugliest ducks I've ever seen. There's a mallard hen down there. No, I want it. Part of my trip with my lovely wife. She's camera shy. We're at the old mill in North Little Rock. Hold it steady. You're gonna be in this if you don't watch it. That's your curly hair. This is actual the mill where Gone with the Wind, a couple of scenes were shot at here in North Little Rock, Arkansas. The old Clark Gable was actually here. Well, I don't know if he's actually here, but it's in the opening credits. There's a plaque somewhere around here. I'll try to find it.
Yeah, for Glenda.
enough money in there, I might could buy a ration. The old mill. Yeah, down at the bottom it says our fake wood style was perfected in detail to this remarkable work of art. The old mill appeared in the opening credits of the 1939 movie Gone with the Wind. And this sign was put up 2008. This was dedicated, a reproduction of a mill. It was dedicated August 6, 1933. So it's been here for a while. Well, okay, everybody. It's off to the Indian mounds now. So, see y'all later. Thanks. Bye.